White Hawk had made himself a lovely spacious home in an old termite mound that an aardvark had cleared out. He had built it up and made a very wide entrance, accompanied by decorative dandelions. He thought this was the most significant home in all of Africa. Now, because the warthog had made the entrance of his dwelling so wide and grand, the lion would have no difficulty intruding.
Professor will eat me in my own lounge. What will I do?
He remembered an old trick that the jackal had taught him.
Remember your training.
Help! Help! The roof is caving in! Flee, oh mighty Professor!
You slow-witted warthog, trying to copy Jagalas' sly trick. Stay on your knees, you foolish, pathetic little parasite.
So, that is why, to this day, we see the warthog scurrying around on his knees with his bottom up in the air and his snout snuffling in the ground.